Hello everybody, welcome to Unique News. Today we bring you a story about a volcanic eruption. Luckily, there didn't burst out any lava. And a beautiful Russian girl, Victoria, who survived in such a bad situation. She told me that if you want to survive, you should stay inside and avoid doing outdoor activity. Badly, southern hemisphere is full of ashes, so all flights was cancelled until atmosphere is clean. Thanks for watch. See you next time.